It's me, Fraz, I'm absolutely Bobby Boiling. This one's for PTV. You think you can get bad, mate? Try and call me a bad boy chiller crew. Who do you think you are? You're not but a ding, mate.
When I get a grip of you, you little silly born bastard, I'm gonna chuck death at you.
I'll kickflip you first born, you silly bastard. If you want it with a bad boy chiller crew, you're getting it.
Pin your dog down and bite it, you little bastard. I'll chuck you down out with a carrier bag, you little muppet. Who do you think I am?
Fucking hell, it were all the other week. He come round knocking on the door telling me you were a registered sex offender, man. I nearly pulled shotty out.
Yeah, we caught you knocking on neighbour's door for a slice of bread and a roll up, you little tramp.
Straight fucking nonce, mate. It's part of an online grooming gang, the fucking nonce.
It's not just me who's absolutely Bobby Byling, man. It's Daz and Tish and all, man. Obviously, they're absolutely John Fuming, so here they are. They're here now.
Bobby fucking Boiling, mate.
You're not going near my mum. Anyway, she probably can't even feel it.
What do you reckon we should do to him then?
Fuck no, man, I think we should tie him up.
Fucking Bobby!
Last video, bam bam.
Oh yeah, he might actually like that.
Bobby!
Next time I see him knocking on the door for a slice of bread again, you don't know what I'm gonna do to him.
Bobby!
Pete TV, you're a little skinny little bastard mush. Looks like you haven't had a good meal in about 7 weeks, mate.
So you wanna get yourself down the fucking food bank?
Obviously, bad boy chiller crew, man. No fuck about.
How come you're so fucking skinny? I heard your mum's fat. She's so fat, she looks up cheats on Nintendo Wii Fit.
Yeah, she's fucking well fat, man. She fell downstairs and I thought EastEnders are starting. Doof, 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 doof.
I'll punch fucking carry bag off you, you little muppet.
I'll fucking chuck a tin of baked beans through your window, you silly bastard.
And trust me, they're fucking irons and they hurt.
But I get a firm grip of you. Not gonna know what's hit you.
Listen, your dad fucking smokes right through a party bag, mate, so don't try and get bad with me, alright?
Chasing foil on a daily basis, you baggard.
You've been caught sniffing bus seats, you little tramp on 645.
It was a 94-year-old woman that was bent over looking for her teeth.
Your dad's a straight fucking docker thief, man.
What you want to do, you little fucking gypmo? Stop going around people's houses begging for bread.
And tell your bird to stop sucking dick for packets of froobs.
Your dad's a straight docker twocker.
Your dad's a straight tramp. He sucks beer mats and empties ashtrays into his pockets when he's in local pub, man.
And he even pisses in bottles.
Your mum's got more teeth than your sister.
You know it's me, Fraz, one bird in the front, two birds in the back. Chilling with the boys, we're fully floating. It's the Bradford crew, you know we go in, you know we go sick. The boys are pure loose, they've been sniffing that flavor. Sipping Grey Goose, take a little change from the blues.